What's up guys, I'm Bassam Abu Jaber, fashion and beauty photographer. Today's video I show you how I did this picture. So let's show you first before and after. This before and this after. Before, after. So let's now jump to camera raw and begin editing. First thing, let's show you before and after, this before and this after. As you see, I fixed the white balance a little bit, 4300 plus 4 in the magenta. Here exposure 0, contrast 0, highlight minus 60, shadow plus, I opened the shadow plus 40, and in the white minus 10, and in the black plus 20, and here clarity I put a little bit plus 10, and then I jump to the HSL. I here make the yellow more like orange, and the orange more red, 20 minus 9, here 0, and here the different. I lower the yellow minus 70, here minus 14 and minus 20. Look the different, this before and this after. So then here in the luminance minus 5, and here plus, I lighten the yellow, so, and in the red plus 13, and then here I put also, look, before and after. I put in the highlight 161 plus 8, and in the shadow I put like blue, like magenta blue, 303, and here plus 49. This before and after, and this everything. So let's now jump Photoshop and begin editing. So first thing guys, I want to go to the liquify, to jump to liquify, filter here, liquify, and I want to fix little bit the jawline. Something like this, and the nose a little bit. So that's it here. So guys, now we finish cleaning this, the before and this the after. So now let's begin with the Dutch Amber. Dutch Amber is the big difference here, because I have too many problems in the skin. So I have action here, so I want to play it. This one. So it's two layer, as you see, one up and one down. I want to do it more up the curve, and you invert it, Control I or Command I, if you do it from the beginning. So I want to begin with the my Dutch layer. I got the brush. I put it in 2%. First thing, I zoom back a little bit to see the problem better. So as you see, the blotchy skin. Make sure always to your brush in white when you're working. This technique take time a little bit, take about 30 minutes for this picture. Maybe that's some picture, but with this picture about 30 minutes.
So guys, now we finish Dutch and burn and cleaning. Let's show you before and after. This before and this after. This is the Dutch and burn and this the cleaning. Let's show you what I did in Dutch and burn. First thing, my first one is the dark layer, the burn layer. This is the second one, the most work here. In the Dutch layer, this is the Dutch layer. And this nothing, this for coloring. And this here, I lighten also the background around the model a little bit. This hue saturation, I fix the eyes color. And this also for eyes. And this little bit for fixing the color for the skin, this two layer. So this one is for cleaning a little bit more. This normal layer. And this one also for cleaning. And this little bit, I darken a little bit, I contour the face a little bit with this layer. This curve layer also Dutch layer. This burn layer. Let's show you this before, this after. And this for a little bit highlight, normal. I'll show you in the future in my video how to do it, to do this highlight. As you see. And this one is a little bit for background to fix the color in the background. And this the also I fix the background as you see before after. And this everything, this before and this after. Let's show you a little bit the coloring, this the final image. So let's show you how I did it, how I do the coloring. I got a new group and I go to the black and white. I darken a little bit the yellow and the I darken a little bit the yellow and the red, and I put it in 15%, something like this. Then I go to the selective color. First in the red I put little bit cyan and little bit magenta and little bit blue, and I darken it a little bit, plus 3. And here in the yellow also I put little bit cyan and little bit magenta, and in the white I put little bit cyan. And in the neutral I put little bit cyan, about three cyan, 2 magenta and 2 yellow. And in the black I put 3 yellow and 3 cyan and 3 magenta. So that's it here. And then I got curve. I put little bit light in the highlight and little bit I darken a little bit the black also, something like this. And this everything for the picture, this before and this after. Let's show you now everything from start to finish, before and after. So guys, this is my final image, this the before and this after, this everything from start to finish. So I hope you like it. If you like, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button so you don't miss any video coming, and see you on the next video.